I can remember there'd be snowstorms. I'd go to that arena, and I'd walk in there, and every seat would be filled, and every person would be going nuts.
At that time, hockey wasn't just a sport, it was entertainment.
It was just a unique time in our community, and it was so much fun to be part of it.
They used to call it Hockey Town USA.